a scourer.
Up to it.
A trail of yellow paint drops.
Fields. God, why did you send so much vermin?
Tough lands, old man.
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky and have ravaged your good crop. Nah, the gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods! All I want is to rid my field of rats, feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Rats, be gone! Blasted, cursed, horrible rats!
Have a look, Sunan.
Thank you.
malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
Please, the gods. Asserting the now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck.
Nick fed the her for new money came up.
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
I am eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
Help! Help! I'll ring the And Wigmund.
The smell of burning roof thatch and heady turf fire. Now that was something. Wakeman is sure to take notice.
You stammed and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.